Well, we moved away, and it's been the best
thing.
That's
not the point. That is not the point.
No.
You made vows to your husband, and you breached them every time you had her back in the home or wherever you guys were. You breached your vows every time. Why? Why?